How to differentiate between normal and abnormal discharge during early pregnancy.
Hey there. Welcome to today's video where we'll be discussing an important topic for all the expecting moms out there. How to tell the difference between normal discharge and abnormal discharge during early pregnancy. Pregnancy can bring about many changes in your body, and one of them is an increase in vaginal discharge. While most changes are completely normal, it's essential to be aware of any signs that may indicate something is not quite right. So, let's dive in and explore the key differences together.
What is normal discharge during early pregnancy?
During early pregnancy, it's common for women to experience an increase in vaginal discharge. This is due to hormonal changes that occur to support the developing baby. Normal discharge during early pregnancy is typically thin, milky, and odorless. It might resemble the consistency of an egg white or lotion-like in texture. This discharge is known as leucorrhea and is considered a natural part of the body's preparation for pregnancy.
Signs of abnormal discharge during early pregnancy.
While most changes in discharge are normal, it's important to recognize the signs of abnormal discharge that may indicate an underlying issue. If you notice any of the following, it's best to consult your healthcare provider. 2.1 Increased volume or thickness. If you experience a sudden increase in the amount or thickness of your vaginal discharge, it could be a sign of an infection or other complications. Abnormal discharge may appear clumpy, cottage cheese-like, or have a foul smell. These changes can be indicative of conditions such as a yeast infection or bacterial vaginosis. 2.2 Itching or irritation. Persistent itching, redness, or irritation in the vaginal area accompanied by abnormal discharge can be a sign of a yeast infection or other types of infections. It's important not to ignore these symptoms and seek medical advice. 2.3 Changes in color. While normal discharge during early pregnancy is typically milky or white in color, abnormal discharge may appear yellow, green, gray, or have a tint of blood. Unusual colors could be an indication of an infection or other complications and should be evaluated by a healthcare professional. 2.4 Pain or discomfort. If you experience pain, discomfort, or burning sensation during urination or sexual intercourse, along with abnormal discharge, it may be a sign of an underlying infection or condition. Seeking medical attention is crucial to determine the cause and receive appropriate treatment. Being able to differentiate between normal and abnormal discharge during early pregnancy is essential for maintaining your overall health and ensuring a healthy pregnancy. Remember, normal discharge is typically thin, milky, and odorless, resembling the consistency of an egg white or lotion. Any significant changes in volume, consistency, color, or the presence of itching, irritation, pain, or discomfort should be discussed with your healthcare provider. They can provide a proper diagnosis and recommend suitable treatment if necessary. Take care of yourself, and congratulations on your pregnancy.